So in your automatic driving lessons, you're only going to have two pedals, the gas and the brake. Foot should be roughly between the two pedals, and you're going to pivot across from the brake to the gas. So in your auto